at the other shop, getting the road prepped to have the asphalt put down, so we have a nice clear road to be able to get cars in and out. That's what it looks like now. Mr. Scott is getting all the leaves and the loose stuff out. We'll keep you updated.